Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna replace this PSP 1K with 1000 brightness IPS screen. Let's get started. This is the flex cable that we need. Also come with a foam tape. Let's see, do we need it? This is our 1000 brightness IPS screen. The actual same size with original screen. Okay, to start, we need to remove total of 7 screws. 1 from bottom, 6 from back. Four inside the battery compartment. Remove the start select button flex cable. Use something hard and thin, pry from side. Remove the fun buttons flex cable set. Remove two flex cable from the connector. Small is for lighting. And the last one is for the screen. These two points, we need to short it together. Let me zoom in so you can see more clearly. Total is 4 steps. First step is short these 2 points together. Second step is connect the screen to the flex cable. Third step is connect the small side flex cable, the lighting flex cable. Must insert completely, if not, light will not show on the screen. Last step is insert the white large flex cable to the screen connector. Put back the fun button set. Now, let's fix back the fun shell case and screws. PSP 1K reborn in year 2020 with IPS screen with better viewing and color for your games. That's it for this video. I will have another game testing video for this guy. Leave me your comment below. Will you replace your PSP 1K with this IPS screen? Thanks for watching. See you on next video. Bye bye.